The cost of living edged up marginally in May as monthly consumer price index went up to 5.9%. This rose from the previous month's 5.8%, according to the Kenya National Bureau of Statistics. In the latest report, month-on-month food and non-alcoholic drinks index increased by 0.32% between April 2021 and May 2021, with food inflation mainly attributed to increase in prices of some food items like sukuma wiki and onions. KNBS also reports that housing, water, electricity, gas, and other fuels index decreased by 0.15% between April 2021 and May 2021, attributed to decrease in prices of charcoal and electricity. Transport index, on the other hand, increased by 0.69%, mainly due to increase in pump prices of petrol by 2.87% between April and May 2021, which saw the price of petrol increase by about 3 shillings.